entering the Pedro Guevara school. There's a museum there, so we will check it out. Check it out. Stop asking me to find your ex and don't ask me for this cause. Please stop coming back. So, we are gonna go there to rest. Oh, looks like the museum is here.
Pedro Guevara School. This is Kuya Wilben Galvate. He's actually one of the teachers here. And coincidentally, he's actually the one behind the museum artifacts. And go. The history of Pedro Guevara.
Good morning. We are now facing at the site where the original stone marker was placed. This one is a replica na lang siya because the original one kinuha na ng National Museum.
Okay. The marker that he was referring to is, well, basically this area used to be the old silk market during the 1700s. So why did it become a silk market? The port is just there. So if you have goods from China or from India or from wherever, it's going to come there at the customs. There's a customs area. And where would you sell it? It's usually the Alcaiceria is actually one of the settlements or Parian settlements. So when there's Chinese, you expect there's a market, just like in Isoria. So with this, they were able to find the marker, which Sir Wilben was able to find, and it was submitted to National Museum, and he was given a replica of it.
The another replica is inside, made of, this one is made of fiberglass. The other one inside is made of cement.
That's it.
Okay. Okay, what you'll see inside are the artifacts that we're able to uncover from this site. Again, there are layers of history na makikita nyo in the museum with the artifacts there. From the Spanish period all the way to the American period, and even the Japanese period. So you'll see a lot of shards of jars.
And
porcelain. Even the bell over there.
Well, they were taken for the foundations of the school, and there were even some pipes, right? So what Sir Wilben did was he cleaned it up and then had it cataloged by the National Museum. And you guys are lucky because we were not really sure if we were able to get the permission for you guys to see the museum since it's a money person. And the museum is actually going to close after the week because they're going to do the money. So this will be the last tour for the time. And then Kuya Wilben finds another area for the museum. But for the meantime, the artifacts are going to be boxed up and stored for the time. They're going to demolish this after the school leaves. And then they will not be we will be able to find another area for the museum.
Yeah.
Sure, you want to shape the building originally.
Oh, that one.
Octagon,
like
this.
The best,
it's one of the best building design here. Yes.
Remember,
there's a scale model.
Yeah,
the
there's a scale model inside. Also made by him.
Wow. So basically, the entirety of this site is an archaeological site. So, marami pang na-uncover, especially if you get to demolish this building, they might uncover a lot more.
And he actually did it by himself. Siya yung nagtsaga dito. Nobody else was putting any effort.